In right here at Medina. Like I said earlier, you're tuned into The Dialogue with me, Isaac Clote. This morning, we will be joined by one of our usual Monday panelists who will be helping us digest the mayoralty or the, you know, the numerous stories that is on our table today. Right, just before we get into, you know, the nitty-gritty of the issues for discussion today, we will do justice with a look at the front and the back pages of the various newspapers as we have it. But just before we do that, you're reminded that the show, The Dialogue, is still streaming on our @net2tvgh. That's our social media handle on YouTube and Facebook. We'll be giving updates on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. So what do the front and the back pages of the various newspapers have in store for us this morning? So we kick off with a look at the New Crusading Guide. And on its front page, it says, Baku tames Kennedy Ejiofor in court of law as he is ordered to apologize 12 times on 4 media networks he used to peddle lies about him. Bathe 10,000 Ghana cedis or go to jail. Winneba court orders Efutu NDC's Kofi Annan. So that's it for the new weekend, sorry, the New Crusading Guide. Next stop is The Chronicle. And on its front page, we have Akufo-Addo jabs NDC. We build economy, they shrink it. High level of mistrust in Electoral Commission can impede elections 2020. Also on the front page of the Chronicle, Kofi Annan ordered to deposit 100,000 Ghana cedis with court. So from the Chronicle, next up is the Daily Statesman. Let's go for decisive victory on December 7th. Akufo-Addo tasks MPP after acclamation as flag bearer. Bawumia pledges total support to Akufo-Addo. And more goodies for health workers as government extends COVID-19 incentives for 3 months. The Ghanaian Times follows, and we have as EC begins voter registration exercise tomorrow, President rallies all to register to vote in 2020 elections. So this will be one of the issues my guest and I, we will be talking and looking at this morning on The Dialogue. Having military presence in Ketu South is to enforce border closure, Volta Regional Minister explains. And minority MPs demand withdrawal of military deployment to Ghana-Togo border town. I guess this is also another topical issue that my guest will be helping all of us, you know, to make sense out of these headlines. Turn our attention to the back page for the Ghanaian Times. Ensure speedy delivery of projects, roads and highways minister. And Mofa trains 30 on grafting of cashew seedlings. So from the Ghanaian Times, next up is the Daily Guide. NPP ready for 2020, Nana Bawumia jab Mahama. Definitely we will be looking at these issues and many others that are coming from the NPP Extraordinary Congress held by the National Council in Accra over the weekend. President opens Suhum overpass. I'll help Nana get re-elected. NDC chairman threatens UHAS, UHAS VC. Finally, we turn our attention to the Daily Graphic. Acclamation of NPP flag bearer. Akufo-Addo, Bawumia ticket for election 2020. Electoral Commission 2020 voters registration exercise movement plan, phase one. President extends incentive package for health workers. They won't pay income tax for the next 3 months. We, like I said earlier, this is also a key part of our discussions this morning as the president delivered his 13th address. ANAS exposes COVID-19 scam. Turning attention to the back page of the Daily Graphic, President inaugurates Suhum Overpass. So the inauguration of infrastructure projects keep unfolding, and President Akufo-Addo, Northern Development Authority, undertakes 2,151 projects. We'll look in there later on if we'll see any guinea fowl projects and check whether they have visas for Burkina Faso. So right, this is just a summary of the headlines in the newspapers, the front and the back pages of the various newspapers as we have them. And seated on the glass table or around the glass table is the latest, the new kid on the block. Well, he's called Star Boy. Yeah, Star Boy. Hey. Good morning and welcome to the dialogue once again, Ernest Yao Kumi.
Good morning, my man.
The freshest boy in Akwetia. Bruh, it is like... At least what bread. But your smile looks infectious. It's like, what a relief. Akwaba. Congratulations,
pa. Thank you, bro.
Ekoni saying a brief summary.
Martin, Nyamiadum, Ekoni, right. When the elections there, in your easy. Election kit will be anywhere we are seeing.
Right.
So, Anna, elections are going to be a tough election, mm-hmm. especially when incumbent MPs are involved. No? You should know, say, very tough. Na Nyamiadum, Inkunim D. I hear the auntie, Nyamini Dana say, now your dire party in penny phones was saying, she said, Papa, I'm going to go and make sure, say, Basabasa, BNC, and I say, MFA, or any MIA party in your party in penny for us, say, if it's national, region, a local constituency, I don't mean, I say, elections committee, since we party the two horn, and some would dear Juma Sona, and I saw any party. Yachiaomo, and the dog we be on Swase. Delegates in Swat to our bank and can delegates at to our bar across Ghana, ONPP, Emmanuel Kunim, and they specifically Akwetia constituency delegates are at to our banning in answer. Me don't say, almost share the Abeboa party, no, and make a decision, say, almost some time at she, no, some of them call my shabby dream, a coach, dear Miss Obiti, my idea, boa, young call for no, me don't say. Na mempai bwani se nyami be ma enim de nyansa ene resources ni etimi aye djuma esefata aye ndi omuhambo nti omuhwe enim se ni esefata ni de beye djuma boa ama obi ansa ensi from ti menu aso bisaya de metimi aka ni se abande de kwohyehye so nyami ncha de bibia koyie delegate majority of the delegates decided say they will support my candidature. Iti ya tuwe wye nkuni mdia ya media yuguswa ya nye ni anomni adofo wana wini ya side ni adonwa wes ya kwa biya habu mniye nina eden iti miya ye juma ma party no edi nkuni mdia right. Iti ya nye aminu kase the reconciliations na ni yuguswa ene ama mfotuche nko mwana wansu eni tu ya se registration so it's just at the corner nti we are trying to get ourselves together and make sure say we move forward as one party, one people and for victory 2020.
Fantastic. The New Patriotic Party, according to President Akufo-Addo, says it is ready for the upcoming elections. Now, let me just remind our viewers that we are still streaming via our social media platforms, including Facebook and YouTube, and the handle is @net2tvgh. @net2tvgh. But there are updates on the dialogue ongoing on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and of course, Twitter. Right, Enra, President No Maya in the 13th address since the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic, it drew Ghana. A couple of issues he touched on, but overall, before we go into the meat of the issue properly, what did you make of the address?
For me, I think it was a very necessary address that he ought to have done. As a leader of the state, and as the chief executive officer of the state, you know, and as the commander-in-chief of the armed forces, you know, except that I said from time to time, you know, Obama ye update, unse yare na enkoye, iti say from time to time, and I ye nti obi kwa nti o mampeni address, no, vise Imwajusa, and even taking away the substance of it, it is also good information for the general public. Say, you've been your update on what is happening. And then, your man penin in a pound for a sheshe, a diabuana, yareno, entiatis, you know, a yes or man penny, a baby much. For me, the updating was very necessary, it was very useful. And I think say, some of the things or the two journals were quite insightful, especially knowing, say, Yenyano and Nessie for and the frontline workers, you know. There's some tax relief among mono. It was very good. And no, we say you know so and crani be a goose school no. A queen yan she or mom say, on beti me, I go back to school, no my culture exams and so on. It was very, very, very good. And yes, ye jam say on culture, we share the provisions that has been made for them. The very protocols are in United Boy Home Buying say you're running TRTC. Government has gone beyond its ways to make sure say or provide you all the necessary your friend is saying materials and now say PPEs now muhiano. I bet me a boy no provided 3 PPEs per person. You know. I think it was good and it's something that would be very helpful. And Ubisamia Mitimaka say it was a very useful address. It's something that was necessary, especially the provision for the school children. We should the where the details of it, especially where schools in the crab I say for religious activities near Dingina. What is a nipanat nasia jinghun and a mundi specific instructions
about anybody. Me, apart from that, so I can be beyond a month for ABI Yedi. Yarini Diagro,
yeah.
And then last moment, now Abe, yeah,
West.
And then like Uka, you know, on the health workers and the extension of their packages. But let's listen to the president on the JHS reopening and safety and protection protocols are abiding the school. So if the clip is ready, let's hear the president address the nation as he did yesterday. Video. Of course, the discussion continues. Like you were saying, he made mention of several thousands of protective equipment, not only for the students and not only for the teaching staff, yeah. But essentially for the non-teaching staff. So, I think that's quite, of course.
Yeah. Elsewhere, you know, and I said, Kebia, I buy me on drink or for Nehua, and the other can so, Yama Kunya says school for and call back. And ya o for no one kasafa with destiny show sa ne shen kwa ne bind bonia de wonas we de wa nyen sa wa go ahead and make provision because on him say nya wo for bia ne bi e me afford it not necessarily just the student ne kwa pon teachers and non teaching staff near there na che say all round no or person making sure say people are safeguarded in the process and also looky or she nkwa na chi na making sure so bia nko fa problem bia but for me I think it was a good update.
Okay, I hear the clip is now ready. NTNT, dear President Kaya, concerning the resumption of academic activities by the junior high school students.
Students in 17,439 schools across the country will return to school to prepare and sit for the Basic Education Certificate Examination, BECE. They will be the final, and indeed, the largest batch of students to return to school. In all, we're expecting some 750,000 persons, comprising 532,000 JHS3 students, and 218,000 teaching and non-teaching staff and invigilators to be involved in tomorrow's exercise. To protect the lives of these students and all other personnel, government has put in place the relevant measures in consultation with the Conference of Heads of Basic Schools and Regional and District Directors of Education and Health. Like senior high schools, universities, and other tertiary institutions, all junior high schools across the country have been fumigated and disinfected. Additionally, we have procured and distributed 45,000 Veronica buckets, 90,000 gallons of liquid soap, 90,000 rolls of tissue paper, 40,000 thermometer guns, 750,000 pieces of 200 mils sanitizers, and 2.2 million reusable face masks, i.e. 3 per person, all with the intent of guaranteeing the safety of the students, teaching, and non-teaching staff. 2 masks each will be delivered tomorrow, and the third within the next 2 weeks. I've been very impressed by the adherence to the enhanced hygiene and social distancing.
Right, so there we heard the president outlining some of the measures that has been undertaken so far to ensure the students are in school and are safe in school. What do you say?
I think good measures.
Okay.
Na kushe Veronica Bucket Dudu Omato, Liquid Soap Dudu Omato, Hunter's Dudu Omato, is very impressive. Mm-hmm. The best friend is a teacher for a GES for a in charge of schools near Deno. I won't make sure some be monitor, na say be a son, on be order near there because someone shiny ye, Echo Sape, Nafizu said, hey, you are buying for a bean call, and then so about a story, and now say, be called to acquire be pay. Now, if you know, are buying responsibility.
True.
Having provided all these necessaries and as a PPEs, you know, the SF attorney said, well, we can deny and as a 4 hours our schools in such institutions. You know, also, be making sure say, you'll be responsible towards the children and the people working there so that everybody will be safe. And you're buying there, or the team pop up to Jack, once I say, we're fumigating all the schools in India, quite impressive. At the back, quite striking me, once some of the schools, so GHS, NSS, Nayana, religious bodies, Nico Rente, at the end, sorry, I don't say they are express or they say none of those places should be used for
such
activities. Yeah. I just say it has been a well thought through idea to make sure, say, Yenyanum Kahana and answer school for owning Yano will be here very well protected. And did they be here and say, Ashafo, any workers near the owner, almost so do say, Bay or yo. No man making sure saying she share a bind there to journal. And crowning kubuso, nan kofa, yare, and yet the ember school money being qua affected and answer, or be bank or shame and qua. It's answers are bind the sun she say when you're not all. Now we are teaching staff and as a non teaching staff. Now you aid in Akwarabi, a bit me, Janian Kukrum, no akofa, yare, ni be the abba school money are there. Now one boy. It's your best stress, eh? In the midst of all these government, there are 2 journalists, teachers, and then non-teaching staff near Adinian, will be vigilant, non-responsible towards the children.
Fantastic. Right. And that's not all that the president said. Drube Binua, or acknowledge and some challenges pertaining to the well-being and the welfare of health workers, and Ayesha Asiaka, you know, extending their benefits for another 3 months, and acknowledging that even the previous 3 months there were some hiccups in there. But let's listen to the president's take on what is in store for frontline health workers.
I'm happy to announce that have decided to extend the incentive package for health workers by another 3 months. This means that all health workers will pay no income taxes for the next 3 months, i.e. July, August, and September. Again, all frontline health workers, as defined by the Ministry of Health, will continue to receive the additional allowance of 50% of their basic salary per month, i.e. for July, August, and September. I know the implementation of this directive for the months of April, May, and June has been fraught with some challenges, caused mainly by the protracted discussions over the definition of who qualifies as frontline health workers in this context. I have, however, been assured that they have now been resolved and payments will be effected from the end of June. I should reiterate that the insurance package for health workers is still in place. Whilst we appreciate the efforts of our health workers, I continue to urge them to remain professional and compassionate. Every avoidable death, be it corona-related or not, is a tragedy. Let us all be reminded.
Welcome back. So this is what the president made of or spoke about and the extension of benefits that goes to the frontline workers. Yes. Right. So Wadia said you have quite some impressive intervention for the health workers, because the cases, you know, we keep getting increased number of positive cases, though the recoveries have been impressive as well. But it takes the health workers to facilitate the recovery. So Media Medrin said, it's not that bad, but other people will be crying, Akaye. Would there be extension of water and electricity tariffs? All these things are also in the mix. What's your thought on that?
For me, I think it's a good thing for the health workers, especially all over the world. The risk that frontline workers know, etiki. And as the number of people who have suffered casualty for what they do as being part of the frontline workers now. Now, except for that, say, we have a special package for them. I bet you I'm crying almost every day, you know. They will go about their duty protecting the citizenry and making sure, say, Obia Enkwa is protected, you know. And the idea is good for them. Now, so Obi Beka say, I was here extending my Ibisu, Yayakane, Suni, Insuni, electricity in there. I don't think it's necessary because, one, you see, we are not in a lockdown situation.
Okay.
The economy has been opening up. Most of us are going about our duty. We are earning salaries and all. And the whole side in there, I'm not sure, say, before I say, there's a big can be. And now, Tim Mansumanipa, and I say, we are very analytical, and I say, we are observant. You know, say, the health workers, it's not been a joke for them, considering the fact that your health minister, Krampono, was infected, and actually say, do more what direct relations to people that are infected, they stand the higher risk, and as a higher chance of contracting the disease. In the say, because your mom special dispensation, be a, I had always seen you now, soon near the Nigeria, then support you. We say, because when you say, unyamba, ojere, and I say, ukun, and I say, oba, a part of these frontline workers are, they be announced soon, gujem. Now bompai say nyamebe na dum na every day no obekwa ejumo oba no kwa na the person is still safe. It is having such a special dispensation no enya dia we see enyi na yeni break. So when you break dia also when you break yare no so say you also stand o person o stand the chance of getting it ana. And he say won't when you break say o person o nyi bi dia na we see enyi na e dey mpai bo na enije e so ye nuanom anese for any frontline workers name.
Okay, right. But I think another key issue to wrap up on the 13th address, no, yeah, me attach many powers there yesterday initially, no, among for the Yariani Diagro. Now, time I'll be now about your last moments and then Bibia Obeyibia.
Enyeye.
Yeah, that place, I found it quite instructive by the president.
Who was it? Ghana Hanum saying, yeah, the Bibia Diagro. And your attitude and our posture about certain things, and so on, and as a people. For instance, Obi Enya Yareni Bikwana or Kanwan Semso, Mekwa Menya Yareni Bia, the way you huno, the way you treat in the panel, it becomes very difficult for the person to contain it. It's not stigmatization right from the onset, you know. Among for Bohun, the Rua Kanwan Semse, you make sure someone for a be is a stigma, if you want them. Now, uncle for it, me are fairly free. Na obi or no enam stigmatization intino. Se ko baso show symptoms, cry and answer, or so, be also a corner test or me. when I'm in court. If you look at our parliamentarians, a cobas, yes, you are tested parliamentarians, they say, Makumi, Nubi, Nubi. Look at the way they were behaving, look at the way people were talking about it. In a light to conceal it, because society is not embracing it or accepting it. Say, look, Adiwe, you know, you can contract it, you'll be treated, you'll be fine, and you'll move on to the next stage. But then your man, yes, hey, so first, then we don't need to come closer to the person. And this is a parliamentarian, how easy it is for the person to disclose it. It's a fact that someone penny, be she yin, I am my atias, may in fact, yin, diago. Your life. It's quite important than Sriel, Bibe Sriel, and I'm saying, Kikan, Bibe Kikan, Afa, Hunti, or the Adebeshe, Wambi, Wunu, Akoshe, Unkwa. Debbie, I also start to say we show symptoms. And I say, we show symptoms, Kwampa, because we've been told that some persons are asymptomatic. And he said, we our own show symptoms, no cry, no. Except for that, from time to time, one can say, we'll go check up. And the various Akwancha, they are too, Janya, we say, we do some of the multivitamins, near the almost suggest, say, it's me, boosting nipa immune system, near then. These are things that we need to take very necessary and very serious and make sure, say, at the end of the day, we are all protected in the process. Because, see, I said, you be the son of president, taken. By the time I become a cripple with immune system, you know, then you are gone. It's too late for you. And your best say, man, for you know, be unfunny serious. Because they're very, and they say, eh, because I would then advance serious now, okay, now affect you, but affect you, will be all on change. Do you want to lose your life and lose the life of your siblings and those closer to you? No. And your best say, you know, I am funny serious. It's a very serious thing on my penny can. If you look at our marketplaces, if you look at the way people, even when you go to our towns and villages, it is everywhere.
All right. And now for those guys, students who hide their face mask in their bags and, you know, they don't really care. Me, I'm a guy, me boss for school. No, I beg you, as you are resuming school activities, please make sure you, if not for anything at all, put on your face mask. Don't put it in your bag, because as the president said, we don't want you to be another statistics. But still on the COVID-19, let's just update ourselves on the figures as at this morning. So currently the cases, positive cases that has been recorded so far is 17,351. Recovered and discharged persons are 12,994. So six persons shy of 13,000. And the deaths, unfortunately, has inched up to 112 persons. So, you know, and the death is real. So let's just do all to protect ourselves. And total test since it began in the country is 294,867 tests has been conducted in the country so far. Right, so let's do well to, you know, keep washing our hands with running water, under running water with soap consistently, apply alcohol-based hand sanitizers as regularly as we can, wear our face mask when we are stepping out of the comfort of our homes, ensure a 2 meter or at least a meter distance apart with the next person when you are in public, or in all of these things, if it's difficult, like I always say, stay home and keep watching Net2 television. Right, and if you don't have a TV, head towards Franco Trading Enterprise, because they've just introduced their own brand of TV sets ranging from 36, 40, 43, and 55 inches with a free wall mount at affordable prices. So rush and go get yours. How do you get yours this morning? I guess their stores are open around the country, particularly in the capital, Accra. You can find them at Roxy's Cinema in Adabraka, the UTC runabout in Accra, Niboy Junction at La Paz, close to Odor Rice at Circle, opposite the Echo Bank at Osu, and of course they are located at Ho, Kaswa, and Koforidua. Their phone number remains 0302225651. Franco Trading Enterprise, still phone Papa Fie. Right, so the big deal last weekend was the New Patriotic Party assembling at the Aliza Hotel in Accra to convene its extraordinary meeting for its National Council to, wrap its preparatory stages, selection processes complete for the December 7th poll. And in that regard, the party acclaimed the president, Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, and he also chose his vice, Alhaji Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia. We all watched what ensued on our television sets. Of course, Enesi Akumi, who is a key member of the New Patriotic Party until his election as the parliamentary candidate, was a communications member of the New Patriotic Party. So I guess he's knee-deep into the issues concerning the extraordinary meeting at Aliza Hotel. Yao, now Kwan is saying, Obia who said, Namunia J, oh, why are you ready for elections camp 20? Now, Sana, you who TV Nesono, Sanetia,
Sapper Penetia. Na you better a party in Penny Fossey. Now, in Penny Fossey, a son Safadia or the chair.
Right.
In the by elections near the Ayeno Kukuemu. A basse yard don't go for Mujina for elections near the Ayen Fine share a demo. And can say, oh, your question is demon, as we see now, a winning. It's never said, oh, Adoma, Ubia, Inti, or do, and you part do na him say, eh, exercising another Danko Kufuado, or no, nay, your man penny, or no, so nay, your candidate, I then call Akensia, a die name, a December election scene. Now pay the laws of the state, you know, and your party, Mrano. I was say ye didn't know a bad bonting near door no beer who say officially no ye nipa ying and I born a chidom at the Nako elections. And na a son say, oh, GD son con, na ye ra, Dr. Mahmoud Baumianso, a winning dear son con ying and I would GD son con when you went to know. Now I said that day na son of my penny gina so at the net to just say. Ono na ye vice presidential candidate ya fa na ye den ye kosa ye eti ye do man penin so ase for the fourth time confidence a wa express ye or Dr. Mahmoud Baumiemu na ye ntu ye aya kanya ye wo jidie se papa no bon home modern na sa two tickets a ye de ko second round in there e se dan deal eti unhu afefe de e ko so na me e cha ne se ye party we are strongly and united behind these two no for this second round ayekoi na yenim say ye hwenyu ma papa o ma ye from the beginning to the past 3.5 years e dey call 4 years ya sanete bia Ghana for e beto aye so ama ye the second round na ba ama ye be some Ghana for ye etu no hu say course o Aliza no is necessary to adore these two competent and extraordinary individuals no to make sure say Umbeli dia party na dia victory 2020 abeye.
But this one, Eluku, it seemed very, very different from what, you know, the party members are used to, what the media is used to, what the general public, you know, the
times are different, my brother. So when you say a message, there was also CIA in the middle of COVID, no, share parliamentary primaries, I echo, he say it was different. It's not like what we used to. But and then, you know, Akobani say Yare Abba. We are in different times and different
seasons. And I say you're rolling some footages from what happened there.
At the end of the day, you know, now we need to put in place different measures. On one nipa kakrebi beti mieshia, asa nipa nebeshia no kanzo, mo bambo, any ade, any omahundi, omahundi yo sedeni, ningi na beko ye, sana beya, obinko contracte yare ni bi. Enti na huni se different, no. Naka de ye used to nise nke be congress ke siye na nke nyaya ya acclamation na, ya ta nechi, but sana TV ya no. On se BDDBH, ye on penny four, ye 2 mini biwa, ye CD di aman penny four. Enti siye nyina ye enti mi nko shie muka na sa mpeni fo ni kwa sa 2 mino. Ebe kwa kudi se jumana na chese ni kwa aswa no.
Se siya ye tu mi hu showing on our screens excerpts from that council meeting. And Mura, Vice President, Dr. Baumia Kasa, ebi a yebe ti dia wa kasa ni kakra, if possible. sound, the sound will come up later. But, well, as usual, there were political jabbing and, Vice President Kanye concerning incompetence and indecisiveness. It was the political platform, so you have to take a swipe at
I don't somebody. See it to be a political jabbing. Oh, you say, you have to know your strength. You have to know the strength of your opponents, and you have to know your weakness and that of your opponent as well. If you say you name your opponent weakness, idiot. Sebi, I say I can't see any equity and I'm born here. Kobo, this is a ocean goalkeeper. And answer now, every time when you're born, you take a shot at the keeper to see. Say, Obesha, that's what I say. It is not a job, but it's restating the weakness of our opponent. It is not in doubt that our opponent is incompetent, and it is not in doubt that they are suffering from indecision. Share about registration exercise. Okay, yeah, as I'm sure for quite a mission, I'm a candidate to a business. Yuri Amampani Mahama na ekobanisi e registration ya ntimu party for be register. Ono nkasa o e leader ne kwa ntimi nkasa on be register na so mu register. Ye shia party chairman ye bisa na ono su ntimi nka. U shia general secretary a omu nti. Is that not indecision? So what I say. And they have shown this indecision in power. Ye onipa e ni omu kodi a ekosi akan. It's not as if ye ni momo. This is not a new candidate. Too. This is a person that God being so good, when your opportunity to lead this. For us, we have the opportunity to assess him. Your year any day went to Mianye. And this year can, and you're both same account. And you're not more aware to any assess. And it is a man penny, and I say, a man penny, a baby, a hinting, a war, the character trait. And I say, Niama Bia, ye this soon, and I say, ye the fatana, yeah. Is in order some man penny be the chief beka one say it's not a job for me. The I see he say
oh
kai Ghana for say nipa any ni kosi akan no ne bobre ni. It's as simple as that.
So it's not a job to say all around the world, no matter the quality of the vice president, they will not succeed if the president is indecisive and incompetent.
That's absolute. It's not a job. What I say? In every business organization, and I say in every entity, no, the leader is quite critical. It's not the buy a tree muka, I say Nambia.
You know who he was referring to.
Oh yeah, we know. Somebody can't show say I can't see any equity. I say boy near cobo. It's a keeper nasa. Yenya Bobia would take a shot at the keeper to see Sebeko go post Nima. It's yet the enemy say, Yeni NDC for Nenya Kaya Yukusi.
Okay.
Or Mulida Suni Yura Mahama.
All right.
And the enemy say, so far as our man home or the any day, Okofa Vice President, which has a sense of an Omobabi or Morani mate. It is Omoko, Nomoko five, even Obama crab, your Morani mate crab. So far as I heard, no, Omona Manedi, not just a Yukusiaga.
Okay, Yenti, the advice Nekaya. That was the import of what the vice president said. Of course, coming on to the president also made some, you know, some, I don't know, some important statements. He says the NPP has done a lot, but it looks like you are not, I mean, party, the rank and file of the party are not trumpeting it enough. So he says, well, the NPP has done something good. So he urged the party members to go out there and spread the word. That's what I took from his address. What about you?
I think that was a very key or striking statement to make. Na omampeni kasa answa udika, because Yamanyokone looks like maybe we have too much expectation of our own selves. We are still not trumpeting it. And I say, yeah, kasa ni expectation is so sing. Ni abain, but to shall abain na yen niyama be brave. Menu mi enu nina ni mse, even free SHS alone is one of the biggest expenditure that any government has incurred in the Fourth Republic. It is the biggest single expenditure that any government has incurred in the in the Fourth Republic. Nanunkwane achievement for us to trumpet. So I first know, obetimi aye own to me. It moved from that to mpempen swore to the stand say now or the aye juma am it has come to stay. To the stand say and then your opponent can say, oh see nya kwanya akwenya ye beba be review. That's impressive. Now, the Sanyama we diagua, I had a unique opportunity in 2008 after we've lost the general elections. But in a taxi beam, when I sat in the taxi, you know, and a taxi driver complaining about the MPP, Amanyoku, near the Okasasa, or the anti, met a taxi, you know, and I'm a church and much and share Cape Coast, name soon you on time, Mimiko school, Cape Coast, name soon you by a baby, and you president could 4 times, you know, and then you buy because you call first year, and then you call students in dry any day, president could 4 bear my union in soon near day, a church and moody, a wire or daddy, the water systems near the could 4 day by my church and brass and same way, you know, so man can be auntie in a day, you're caught to our by TIMPP. You see, the point is that the government can do all sort of things. And as of my year, all the biggest achievement. But it is up to me and our party people and every Ghanaian to trumpet it. So no, BRBUNS and PADI are by now and SFATA. So one trumpet here, then becomes that what the incompetent government did in the 8 years, you know, is far better than what we've done in the 3.5 years. But me no mean you know, buying more than more over the past 3.5 years, you know. A bro 8 years a memoir yen yanum NDC for any umbayen. It is on man penny car in an election year. It is very necessary. Say yankasa ye beton ye hon, ye yankasa beka the achievements of the government. Say nene and nanu ya what is say ye mahama say or ba nurses training allowance no bere or be she mukina. First no say, sir a back costing in the presidency in kwampa on found. Now what has changed? Because obia ya mana ya kono. So we have to trumpet it for the nursing student to know. So look, we've done it so nicely to the stand that now a year opponent graphic to the stand say, or see oba obede, oba be shame can now so obey any say. Now they can't pour why of course why if I am yan when ya joan are more musia de is over shame can now in 5 years. So at NT, a buy na ye niama be brave, a buy infrastructure, a buy education, a buy health sector, ya we buy, she buy bo, she investment, a buy ya ye, she the way a buy ye timia so mindful a saying. You see, until a man penny, also man penny statement, no, or enumerating niama, what say with me, so a two a ban, so they compare, say, is a year where we are going to compare records. And too far, NPP are buying now, no offer NDC are buying, say, saying NDC are buying in a Tiswa, a bar or month for no home buying boa, and can wine na aya de, a buy inquire school semwa, a free SHS are buying bang and aya de, a buy a queer phone semwa, a buying bang and aya de, or to the bull list, sign your money in your who, which, a buy even trust her, say GDA, a buying bang, I would genie de say, and co betting your bo, a so umuye. And that is going to be simply the discussion. We are going to move it from the rhetoric. We are going to move it from the insult. We are going to move it from those kona-kona and seminar, edifoy for amanyo seminar, and move it to substantive argument, intellectual-based discussions. We are situating on facts. Then we check which government has done better over the period. And yen yin ayin yin say, say, basa analysis na, senate yin 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 DC for home back him.
Right. And since I say, after all said and done, now we are ready, or at least the NPP is ready for campaign ahead of the 2020.
Oh, we are more than battle ready. We shall buy from year one. You see, sometimes you need to appreciate where you are coming from. And stand away from baby, I will call. A buyer or bad power. Ni akache se sike niwa edibeti ya nurses training allowance. Sike niwa edibeti ya teacher for car. There was doom so. Now, I feel unemployment was at seemingly high because we had unemployed graduate association any other. But we say, and a teacher's training allowance and call a teacher for salaries and call we say, nursing training allowance.
But that was 2016. CCI was 2020.
Yeah, now, Mitchell said, before I buy any band, these were the mix of the problem.
Right.
But I buy any Timia, yes, Anyama, Wayne, Nina, Timia, saying, yes, from year one, I implemented free SHS.
Right.
And our buying policies are the buy, say your bar, your debate, your promises. Yeah, we fulfilled almost about 80% of them.
Okay,
80 years, no, it's not a matter of whether we've been ready all along.
Okay, now you should say if you are really, really ready, because some issues are beginning to pop up. Now, saying you see military presence duo along the borders at Nketu South, Aflao, and I think the Upper West region in the some border towns, be there are some military presence. But according to the NDC, the NPP is using the military to, for your own political interest. And interest. Mm. And now, Mwako share baby almost stronghold, and you are trying to intimidate Voltairians not to register as the voter registration is about to kick off tomorrow. All these other matters are coming up. Sending you a campaign going forward now.
Senior, when the elections are somewhere by the mammy, but they will crave. When say started registration in Yami Adomochina,
yeah,
or China started or Mianca Samiku matching when she or China. Until now, three months, yes, started registration. The message said, Obi Bia OT, me Bia, Wok, Akra, Kumase, Baby Bia, Obia, out to about our Kotia constituency. In Kankan, Mimiku, Mudia, message said, now what she did, Bomadi, and a coffee, and a call register, Netuaba. As an union, I'm saying, where Junase, and then Empatemono on the 1st to 6th August, no, on Bayo, and to be Bia, Akra, Kumase, our feed, Junase, and Empatemono, your best say, time in the swan so coffee and a co register and ya quitia and impartem will be a moment in coffee. Na Makan
just before then, it's not just for Akwetia, all over Ghana. I mean, once the all registration process begins we implore everybody
to go and register. Afeni edi oma kugu ana omu guwodida. Ana, is that the only border asoja fo ugusu ana? Onsa asemba, these are the legitimate questions we si ebisa e hon. Because border se ogana na nye bakope. Se oni se lubo ono. Ana, bako nso Brona Havo, ebi or North, ene bi nso Volta region. What I'm saying is that all these borders has been safeguarded. In the midst of COVID-19, no, yante kwa niye te se, oh, Bruna Afu de sampa nene mpate muo no mse, no. Soja fuwa ni ade bo humba in, because yenu yanu bi ono.
Every week, ye reporte se, ye arresti illegal foreigners through illegal entrance into the country. And media reports.
Yeah, and these protections were ongoing. Because niye ni mse, yenu yanu bi di foreigners show mwechi, esmo girl mo ba, Ghana ni ade aye show mo. Every time, your media for a reporte. Eti, borders no, has been protected over the period since COVID-19 by. And then na ye nua no mohwehwe fi voter region as Ketu South in Kwantia omo person omo linking into the registration exercise. That is the question they must answer. Because all these wiles no soldiers no ehoho and as bambofo no ehoho no mo bo your borders no ban. What has changed?
Okay, mamim bi sabi bio. The presence of the military alongside the border towns no. One, is it anti-COVID measures or is it for voter registration?
It is anti-COVID measure.
Okay.
The minister, it is for anti-COVID measure.
Right.
They are there to protect us from these foreigners that are being introduced into the state. So I tell you. It is our buying born in the Koso. Nene inu yeni anum NDC fonsa omo kanai kamia kwe se omo for a different purpose. But you see, no soldier or no police person can determine who is a Ghanaian. There's no way a soldier need be, no matter the status, I na kwato no no beche say we a Ghana ninti unti mean register and as oman penny kwa kasa or say so we a Ghana ninti whether we MPP ni o ye NDC ni o ye amanyoni fufu crampo kone ko register. And at what point are we saying say soldier phone na eko determine say amoko prevent ye nuan we voter region to register debi but almost omo on so omo boy e hun ban ide omo hwe say bibi say koso no one I won't figure na so be two omo hu agu mu say omo ba be register no e no dey won work omo yes akwa they renege on their duties
right.
So what I say because the essence of the security agencies is to protect us on land in air and by sea right. So what I say omo juma no no enti untimi nka say ojina border say oboye ho ban from anti COVID measures enti no na ojina ho no ma say obi onye Ghana ni na nipa na beru na oba debi he won't allow that enti omo wo ho nso say
Ombebo Ghana for Umbai. Now, the other year, you when this information was saying, right from the onset, EC has spelled out very clear the objective, say, a few way registration. Yeah, pe Ghana for Kung Kung, say, Ghana need this year, and you person more register and so. Mm-hmm. And that should be the preoccupation of Union NDC for. I didn't know more there. A Kobani say be do some pen so yeah. No more move your attention from that fact, say, yeah, yeah, Ghana for the ship for one pet and there was some more to aba. And I know so to hear my statement or the two jan. I said the judgment that came from the Supreme Court seeks to preclude certain Ghanaians from registering. I know money Ghana for Ben or no. And he found that the judgment of the Supreme Court, you know, state he said, Ghana for be ain't me register. Nowadays, we think normal the everyday be a no, or my dream, and that's my dream born in a say, and also multimedia foreigners, ebe guye register. So why? Are Ghanaians not competent and capable enough to vote for the NDC to come to power? That is the question they must answer. It's a day into normal multimedia Ghanaians and making choices. Me, I believe that Ghanaians are capable, and they are capable of making that decision. So, Kobani say MPP 4 year one from they will make that decision. So, Kobani say Omunim say Anamontu aye to no sono, e Anamontu papa ebeboa. They will support us, and if they have to reject us, they will reject us.
But according to the minority, no, the NPP is ABA mu intimidating. People in the voter region, particularly from registering for political bigotry.
And then it just say all the people in the voter region, on Betwa Obama NDC, on chair. You see, something unique happened during the limited registration exercise when I went to my constituency. One of the electoral areas, so big NDC, maybe Kofa students be buy the Ombe registration. On me, a registration, all man are crying over by. Oh, who acquired no of our natural acquired of acquired MPP? Not sure, say, invariably, you know, not the NSA acquired, so every MPP. No, what happened? I say, why you card nephew, which your mom for card, you know, MCO. It's answer, no, no, coffer mobile. Because he didn't know which party the acquired ever took Abanama.
Right.
And you can't tell from people's faces whether they are MPP or NDC. And you can't just base on geographical locations to say, oh, I voter region, you know, then automatically, imagine that your friend say, auto-tune. Say, I'm the every year, an NDCR number. So they should stop thinking like that and allow genuine Ghanaians to get on the register.
Right.
I'm not sure everybody's on auto-tune. Say, if you voter region, and you say, oh, you're NDC for the, no, they should stop thinking like that. And the minority, they know better and they should be better than that.
Right. Of course, the discussion is still ongoing here on the dialogue, the conversation for the nation we are having currently. The Living Room says they are back giving you your delectable traditionally cooked cuisines at their premises. Living Room, situated at East Legon, opens from 11 a.m. to 8 a.m. PM. Living Room reminds you that they are practicing all the anti-COVID-19 protocols, including washing of hands and social distancing. And in particular, they say no mask, no entry. So, right, make a date at Living Rooms for your, you know, tasty home-cooked meals every now and again when you are hungry. Of course, the General Overseer, Bishop Opong Edujenfi, invites us to join the International Charismatic Church this and every Sunday between the hours of 9 and 10 a.m. for an hour of service, an hour of worship and praise service on Net2 television. Of course, this and every Sunday happened yesterday and will continue next week and the week after that. So join myself and all others to congregate behind our TV sets and watch the International Charismatic Church on our TV stations. If not, you can still watch them via our social media handles at Net2TVGH. Quickly, we'll just take a quick short break. But just before we go for a break, let me just give you some other news Update, the Northern Development Authority says it's undertaking over 2,151 projects, and it's at the back page of the Daily Graphic. And like I said, you know, the Northern Development Authority has replaced SADA. So it's very interesting that they've undertaken 2,151 projects, which include road, sanitation, market infrastructure, skills development, and rural electrification. What I'm looking out is for animal husbandry, where we see birds flying to other countries. Anyway, last Friday, the president commissioned the Suhum overpass. So, you know, inch by inch and gradually, the nation is being, you know, renovated by the president as the Suhum overpass has been commissioned. Come this Wednesday, the Liberal Party of Ghana, led by Kofi Apalu, will be introducing its running mates. Of course, it's now the season for running mates and manifestos. So LPG will be coming with their running mates. But last but not the least, where the NDC chased out of the Temaport last week. Well, according to reports, the NDC made an entry into the long room of the GRA at Tema, and some of the people there said, no, you know, enough of your incompetence, we don't want you here. When we come back, the discussion continues on the dialogue. We'll be right back.
Interact with your favorite station and follow us on television, our pages on Facebook,
from the
Twitter,
road building
and Instagram
at Zongo Junction. Medina, my guest this morning is Ernest Yaokumi, the freshest boy on the parliamentary candidacy list for the New Patriotic Party in the Akwetia constituency. Starboy is his nickname, so when you see him in town, just give him two. Starboy, you might get some 20 Ghana. I beg you, don't try it. Don't try this and give him problems. Right, so it's been an interesting morning. Yes, you can send your thoughts on the issues that we've been discussing this morning, particularly on the 13th address given by the president. There are a few issues relating to the junior high schools reopening or resuming academic activity, as well as the safety protocols being provided by them for government. Also, the president announced in the 13th address the extension of a package for frontline health workers. You can send your commentary on that and we will share it with the world. Also, under discussion has been the NPP Extraordinary Congress held at Dalisa Hotel, where the president, His Excellency Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, was acclaimed as he chose his vice, Dr. Bawumia, for the upcoming 2020 election. So these are matters that we've discussed. Of course, just before we went for the break, we were talking about military presence at the various border areas in the country, from Wale Wale right down to Ketu South. Of course, the minority is crying over the military presence at the border post. So your thoughts, comments, opinion, and views are very, very important. They are so, so important that in the next 2 or 3 minutes, we are activating the phone calls, 0240-550-899. Mr. Kumi, yes. And the how can I say, sir, issues? Because the minority, me who say, omo pese omo ye.
Minority.
On the loud noise.
Minority in there.
Because Rawlings has also come in ahead. I saw a headline attributed to him saying the military presence is making Voltairians a bit edgy. But I don't know if it's really his comment on
see,
that. Yes.
Minority in there, omo de nyamadi ago kakra. So I don't blame them.
Okay.
Because borders are a war Ghana and a medical chair say, soldier for a order.
Okay.
Why are they not raising similar concerns?
We'll come back to find out why, because I have a caller on the line who wants to, you know, share his thoughts like the way we are sharing our thoughts. Hello, good morning.
Hello, good morning.
Oh, fine, how are you, Chief?
Promise any apartment. What would a jacket?
Oh, you
want to say? Only African food about putting any green seat
Hello? Yes. Chingmen and Naga, Omiefua, who use words, Komeni, who use Sukunaka, where they are now, or one
Babu Fai.
Right, that's one of our key callers calling from Ablekuma Central. Of course, he was wondering how the what audacity the members of the NDC had to go to the long room at Tema to conduct an inspection and a press conference. But he extended his congratulatory message to Ernest Yao Kumi, another caller on the line 0240-550-899. Hello, good morning.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning, my dear. How are you?
I'm fine. And I pay me Tia Munina.
Yeah, Joe.
I call me Tia Munina and I don't call for father. Miss Tia, you still be our home.
Yeah, Joe. So, Auntie Matilda.
We congratulate you, Yemianumpa, only need one motion.
Mm-hmm.
I put you that car and walk at the moment. Oh, only need promise, and then your promise is not coming.
Okay.
The Asian said, "On baby, we need election 2020."
Okay.
Now, for much of mistake, I'm dealing with here. Yeah, no. On more than baby. I did my quite. I was an MP for MPs. No, on the chair of my junior. Parliament was any application and the electoral edifice. Quite the answer. We here to amount for almost support. And this old body knows what you know to do for. Now, for who did this, of course, no, may you say the outro application or the quiet and read here. I am Boa. Oh, come out, pen, come out here, almost now. Who call when I saw no Cassad, who read the consul, but one in a 10 year. Obama or my bell. And yes, I will hear you are now said the old VH, me, I think that glass. Nipano who cramp on our own cassette, Uber glass, and what? Also, who said, and your last day, and son over for you, the Pana woman who's canoeing him. That's from 4 years, Nanka. On the case, you only for Conibiano, and you could win the farm. And I'm secondly, but in the element is
possible.
And you know, look at day by day, say, young close here, but there's a young close to what there's no some day, and now baby. There's a young close to what there's no so your I don't get them. Make you one in chatting.
Right. Okay. Thank you very, very, very much, Auntie Matilda, calling all the way from 240-550-899. Let's share our thoughts on the issues that have been discussed. 13th address by the President, the NPP Congress, NDC crying foul over military presence in the border towns in Ghana. Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning, can you hear me?
If you could speak louder a bit, I can hear you. Yes.
Okay. Good morning. Pacho Tumenka.
And Pacho Mete Onkanye. Your friend was saying, how free
you? Your friend Richard Mekasa East Legon.
Richard from East Legon, Pacho Yeti.
Yes. Problem, I'm a worker crack. A problem, I can't more than say. I didn't borders from here, two bodies in my, and here, here, and here, border. Is it only in Volta region, you could see border? And I say all the other things that borders when you couldn't know.
Okay. So see information I had to say, and your vote and qua borders no, you're closing Bibia or Ghana. You're closing Elubu borders, you're closing Paga borders, you're closing Bibia borders, Bia or airport cra, Kotoka International Airport cra, you're closing, and also can borders new. And the Mebra, another question. What you say? Okay, looks like we've lost our brother. 0240-550-899, apparently. Okay, this is where we bring down the curtains for our interactivity with our viewers. So, Brian, back to you. So, the issues remain, for me, this issue has to be dealt with correctly, because issues that borders with, you know, ethnicity, tribalism, and bigotry need no place in our country.
Yeah, but you can't
help. This is what is beginning to rise up now.
You can't help the minority because it has always been their stock in trade. You understand? Because at the end of the day, you know, they thrive or they survive on tribalism.
Yeah, sure.
Yes, I know my building or my party, you know. Now, Kentisa, Bisaunse, all over the world, is it surprising to see soldiers or military persons on a border town? Is it a surprise? All over the world is a common practice.
Right.
Yeah, on every border. And it's always a soldier phobia, a war, border, Biswa. It doesn't call for any panic. And like I'm saying, you know, why are they not raising similar issues on the other borders and just voter region? A hoping a soldier for Wana. Anna, what has soldiers being on a border got to do with a certain tribe? I just don't get it. So at the end of the day, when you have a person like Ebia or Mampenin Dada in his status, that's on which maybe make his statement, be say, now we are pound for near the territory. Anna is quite surprising. Because such a form way, say, Embassy or Makobu will be, or Mumbu will be, or Mumfa Munsanka will be, or Mwejuma and Omoye. What is surprising about it? And I said, then the Yehuntia, or Muye Hundede. Why are they not raising the same issue with Sampane, Upper East, Cote d'Ivoire borders? Why are they not raising similar issues? And I'm more no Munyenipa, or more on the Omon to Abba my MPP for, Omon to Abba my NDC for Anna. Why K2 South? What at all is hidden there? Intia, soldier phobia or a helm. And I'm maybe say, oh, I'm mindful for us so. Now, go to say, soldier for fine, say, Ufi, Ivory Coast, ever. Not from that side of town. Oh, but to say, soldier for a more border and so. Does that necessarily mean, say, it is against certain tribe? Ufi, Nigeria, a true Benin, maybe a person of in Ghana. Now, do a more border so. Now, say, soldier for go on. Does that, you see, the Omo can be anywhere at all. They have no legitimate concern. It is our tribal way, no more raising there for us. We are not oblivious of this. It is something that we expected. Because every time the NDC is in opposition, there are two things, and they will try to leverage on it.
Then, then.
Oh, but we have tribalism. And the other one is propaganda. It is say, you should expect it somewhere. 2008, we saw it. Then, some Norman Kanto, Mampeni Kufoso, then Apam Foso, yet the Ghana for gold reserve, you know, didn't they apologize for it? It's what we need that will be our issue. No, say these things will work. 2008, tribalism ban on my year. I'm inciting can for catches a gamma, shikon, gamma, noni, a cancer, bebre, a hunsem, a inciting voter region for you know, Gacy, MPP4. At the end of the day, no, I'm going to nyan the papa be a mass for you. It is something that we expect, say, on more opposition in here. They will try to take advantage or make use of it because that is the only way they can fashion. Other than that, oh, a bad record, a bad achievement, a bad performance, they have no place. And we expect these things from them. So we are not really going to listen to them and even pay attention to them because we know, say, Sanya Mawin, a boom. But yes, yes, so, so, ma'am.
Okay, now, so move up past, no, I'll pass.
Mini a made a metafa onum. And I say me fa honum echo on coco. Come up a doman peninsula say wako biano ama se se no bia uduo no abet me nya kwa etwem. First no, nanke mbia no, na chizo uduwa wa siye nyina ya kofa aseo, na ma ehoche. Kisi omwe bie isu idie, omwe bia anu idie. Na chise contemporary, edemwa, kwa hini ya kama nti, a nice idea. Ya bompa ese, omwe extending in call the other areas of the country, no maini mu mbia. Kwa ye, she mrika mampeni idie tu ya. Si ya kosu tu sa mrika for the next 4 years ha. Mide muni se gana be krabeshe. It's as social media campaign could 4 year, 2 year, anyhow within short term, 8 years. Now Ghana, it's in the same way. Sana area could 4 year, cost America. Yet twice America is for the next 8 years. Wow, for the past 8 years, on my Ghana there, on my Ghana and Shabaya.
Politicians and sweet vibes.
Lyrics.
Oh,
yeah, buying and cast up words. You know, they're more serious than that.
And who took coin for the past 8 years? Now, if we come back in the next 4 years, we'll be here.
Oh, yeah, bet you say, sure. I'm telling you, especially this kind of interchange, you know, the amount of car. Now, wait me, Chihunsa, because you don't know which lanes to use.
Okay, so it's now time to open the birthday window and, of course, greet our celebrants for the day, the 29th day of June. Who are those celebrating their birthday? I hear there are two celebrants in the window. Who are they? Let's see those who are happy fellas on a day like today. Right, you're still watching Net2 Television. In a moment, we will be acknowledging our birthday celebrants. But just to let you know, let's update ourselves on the COVID-19 measures currently as we find ourselves in the country. Positive tests are 17,351, recovered and discharged persons number 12,994. So 6 persons shy of 13,000 recoveries. Unfortunately, 112 persons cannot be with us. How many tests have been conducted since testing began in Ghana? 294,867. Yes, 294,867 tests has been conducted in the country since COVID-19 testing began. So, Yao, just a few seconds to your final word for your constituents, our viewers, and all that before we say goodbye.
Well, the American say registration yeko ye Ghana ni bia especially MPP amanyuko no 1 hour tight no bia making sure say obeko nikuru mana say be bia o tin wa ko register ni ato aba essence say eti ye nuanu nyino bia making sure say obeko fi akọ register sana me kan en so no e mi amiko ma chi mwenji registration start o china me se mi ko mu fo ye nuanu mo e won kan ha wo be bibi a wo gana se obi amre fi no me register na omo nto aba e mbo me chi dom ne make sure se e betimi aboa the development aba ye mpeso an so sana me kan adwuna sen so ne impact mu no e be start from the 1st to 6th of August on ye nuanu mu die che akwati an ne impact mu so date ne so about me the date ne be about and this week is here, yes, Bonin number 4. So I was saying, Ghana Hanum, you know, MPP ni bia kofie, no making sure so be register, no atuaba, and the year kufu adonia parliamentary candidates, or ni yina, amayeti made Ghana akonenim.
Thank you very, very much. And on this note, time is not friendly with us. We apologize for, okay, on the screen is the birthday window. This is Mamiama Achiri Ninsen from your parents, Kwesi Ninsen and Elizabeth Asante, and your lovely brothers, Alfred and Pa Kwesi Ninsen. Of course, this is from our own Kwesi Ninsen right here at Net2 Television. This goes out to his lovely daughter, Mamiama Ninsen. Mamiama, today, dear, happy birthday. I like your smile. Hey, that be Kwesi Ninsen cheeks be that too. All right. Happy birthday to Salam Badzi Fazet, of course, student of Joyce Abbey College. creativity. From us at Netu Television, we say happy birthday and enjoy the best for today, the 29th day of June. Right, this is where we bring down the curtains to the celebration of birthday folks. Right, now, if you want to have an in-depth analysis of the New Patriotic Party's extraordinary Congress that was held over the weekend, don't go nowhere. Stay and watch and join Yao Amofa and a look at the national agenda. Please stay.